Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, Lashley the Legend.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
Somewhat. Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold. Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey. Team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
She goes.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam. Piercing elbow drop. And she's stunned in the corner. Countered it just in time.
Slam!
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Taking this match off the mat now. She now to the sky. What? That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Two. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Can't prepare your face for that. Double stomp.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick. She anticipated that one. Lariat. The fatigue is setting in for her. This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle. Stationary position, turns around. Oh. She's fighting back. Across the top rope. Ooh, one up. Trying to put this away. Shoulders down, roll up.
One, two,
and they're still in this. Into the turnbuckle. Fire to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Things not going how she'd like.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Fighting back by the counter.
Oh.
Deep arm drag takedown. And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Goes across the top rope.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Look at the handstand elbow drop, and now the punishment continues. She scores big with the counter.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Future shot.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
There's two.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
Landing on top of the skull.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
She kicks out.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in. You don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
How's that for a counter? And sent right into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Strong impact.
is coming there.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle. She's losing some steam now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Slips out of the way.
Punch connects.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
That is something else. Up landing.
Look at the height.
Concocting.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. Oh, and a kick out.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
Oh, with authority.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Kick to the midsection. Something. She's pushed into the corner. On high risk. Split left. Moonsault.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
This could do it.
One, two, three.
She wins. She wins.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.